Okay, I'm going to show you a little trick with the curling iron that I've been playing around with. A way to not get the perfectly tight curl. Take small sections, more vertically. And this is a 1-inch curling iron. So start in the middle, curl it up, and then clip down until there's about an inch left, and then curl it back. Now we're not going to touch this part again. So instead, what you're going to do is unwind and pull. And it's going to elongate that curl and give you more of that straighter look of a curl. So again, start in the middle, curl it up, click it down until there's about an inch left, curl it back up, hold it, and then unwind and pull. Two or three more up here. Start in the middle. I have shorter layers. Curl it up. Click it down until there's an inch left. Don't touch this again. You're just going to unwind the curl and pull. Two more. So hard to breathe. Click it out. When you're not hold it. Untwist and pull. To me. No more half of me. I need all of you. I won't settle for untwist and pull. Seams. Let's go back. I'm going to use my favorite microwave fiber. Put about a pea-sized amount in. Rub it in like lotion. And then just lightly go through those curls with that product in my hair. Oops, girl. Kind of play with that hair until you like the look. I thought I could leave you, but I know I can. Yeah, you see how it's just not as curled of a look? It's just a little bit softer. And then just I would finish with a little hairspray to set it.